I'm a brother, so, you know, we like to get haircuts a lot, you know. I be in the barbershop every week, man, you know. Brothers, we don't take no breaks from getting a haircut. Like, every breath we take run the clippers, we're obsessed. And if our hair's not cut, we get real vain. Like, don't even hit us up to go out. Don't text us, don't call us, don't you dare FaceTime us. Man, if my hair's not cut, I'm not even stepping outside to check the mail. I don't even want my neighbors to see me. And, you know, there's certain barber etiquette you gotta follow when you'll get your hair cut. Like, if your barber is lining up your mustache, you should only be doing one or two things. Either stare to the ceiling or close your eyes. If you stare your barber in the eyes while he's lining up your mustache, you're a suspect, you're a predator. Relax. Stop being difficult and let your barber line up your mustache in peace. It's just a haircut. It's not a speed date, you creep.